Then I go back to the house, hear that woman's mouth
reaching out and crying.